students, today Thursday our moral science turn is here. In previous turn we had started the chapter first, which is you are you. What I explained to you that what you are, you have to be on it as what am I, no one is similar to me. I am a unique one. So you always think that what am I, no other one is as in comparison to me. I am a unique one and I have to do what which gives me a happiness. Here in the chapter, a story with reference to this is given. Going to previous class, I said to read the story and then I will explain you in next term. So today we are going to start with the story of the crack pot. A pot in which we use to store the water. So here is the story of cracked pot, a pot which have which has a crack in it. Two pots are there. It is a very interesting story. Let's read it and we'll explain you. A water bearer in China had two large pots. A person who carries water in China, he had two pots. It hung a pot from each end of a pole and carried it across his shoulder. He just put a long rod on his shoulder and just tie both the rope, use a rope to tie the pot with this rod and hang it. So, and put it on the shoulder. He put the rod on the shoulder and at both the end he hung the pot with the help of a rope. One of the pots had a crack in it. One of the pot is cracked in. While the other pot was perfect. So what happened if a pot is cracked? The water start dripping from it. Yes. So at the end of the long walk from the stream to the house, the perfect pot delivered the full portion of the water. The cracked pot always arrived only half full. What happened? When he went to the stream to fill the water in the pot, when he reached back to the home, he found that the pot which was perfect one is full, whereas the crack pot delivered only half of the, means half full, or we can say half empty. Because of the crackness, the water dripped from it. For 2 years, this went on daily with the bearer all delivering only one and a half pot. It lasted for 2 years that the pot bearer was bringing the water and able to bring only one and a half pot. Full of the water to his master house. The perfect pot was proud of its accomplishment. Now, the pot which was perfect, he was feeling himself very great, that I am able to bring full water for my master. But the cracked pot was unable to brought the only the full water. The perfect pot was proud, because it was always arrived full. But the poor cracked pot has ashamed of being imperfect. He was feeling very shameful that I was unable to bring the full of the water. It felt miserable that it could accomplish only half of the water it had been made to do so, as he was not bringing the full of the pot. After 2 years of what it perceived was a bitter failure on its part, the pot said to the water bearer, what the crackpot said to the master, that I am ashamed of myself. I want to apologize to you. I have been delivering only half of my load because this crack on my side causes water to leak all the way back to your master's house just because of a flaw in me. As some defect is there in me, so I am unable to bring the full pot. I am bringing only half of the pot. You are not getting full value for your effort, as you are just filling it from the steam, the full pot, but you delivered only half of the pot. The water to the, as the water bearer bringing the water and delivering it to the master. The water bearer said to the pot, did you notice the flowers blooming on your side of the path, but nothing on the side of the other pot? As while going to the stream, the pots were empty, but while coming back to the master house, that water started dripping. So from the stream up to the master's house, what happened? The water started dripping all the way, and in 2 years what it found, that the flowers were blooming, as on the opposite side where the perfect pot was there, no flowers were there. For the plants to be grow, water is required, sunlight was already there. But on the other side, the perfect pot side, no water was there, so no plantation was there. But here, what he found, that the flowers were there. You can see this in the picture, it is given. I knew you had a crack, so I planted flowers seed on your side of the path. What the bearer, water pot bearer did, he just sow the seeds or the flowers only at the returning time where the crack pot he had. So with the help of the water, the flowers just came out and they were blooming there. Every day when we walk back, you watered them. Who was watering? The crack pot. And for 2 years, I have been able to pick these beautiful flowers to decorate my master's table. And the pot bearer was just picking the flowers from there, and he was decorating the master's pot table. Author known, sometimes the careless remark made by people makes you feel like a flawed pot. When you learn to accept yourself, you will find that others will accept you just the way you are. So it is not necessary that if a person is having some defect, is always wrong. Sometimes by some mistakes, by some drawbacks, the person learn, and he was able. Every person, I said, is not complete one. Everyone is having some drawbacks, some good qualities. So be with you what you are. Don't try to copy others what they are. If you have to copy, just copy the good qualities of others. But what you are, try to just encourage yourself to become a good person. And just be proud on yourself. What you are you only. No other one is like you. This is our chapter. In next turn, we'll give you the answers of this chapter and what the exercises are there, we'll discuss. Thank you.